Oh my gosh, you got...
Yeah, I think that's gonna be enough.
Can we leave this up till we move?
Well, sure, we can leave it
up. Yeah.
Now go get Molly. Your friends are gonna be here any minute.
Okay.
Okay, who's hungry? Here come the chips. I've got Cool Ranch and barbecue.
Ow! What in the world? Oh, I thought I told him to pick these up.
Okay, everybody. Wait a minute. Oh, what do we have here?
To infinity and beyond.
Oh, all this packing makes me hungry. What would you say to dinner at, Pizza Planet?
Pizza Planet? Oh, cool.
Go wash your hands, and I'll get Molly ready.
Can I bring some toys?
You can bring one toy.
Just one? Mom, do you know where Buzz is?
No, I haven't seen him. Andy, I'm heading out the door.
But Mom, I can't find him.
Honey, just grab some other toy. Now, come on.
Okay. I couldn't find my Buzz. I know I left him right there.
Honey, I'm sure he's around. You'll find him.
Can I help pump the gas?
Sure. I'll even let you drive.
Yeah?
Yeah, when you're 16.
Yep. Funny, Mom.
Stop.
Pizza Planet, yeah! Mom, can I play Black Hole? Please.
Look, they're home.
Mom, have you seen Woody?
Where was the last place you left him?
Right here in the van.
Well, I'm sure he's there. You're just not looking hard enough.
He's not here, Mom. Woody's gone.
I looked everywhere, honey, but all I could find was your hat.
What if we leave them behind?
Oh, don't worry, honey. I'm sure we'll find Woody and Buzz before we leave tomorrow.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hey, wow!
What? What is it?
Woody! Buzz!
Oh, great, you found them. Where were they?
Here in the car!
See? Now, what did I tell you? Right where you left them.
Which one can I open first?
Let's let Molly open one.
Andy, honey, come on. 5 minutes and we're leaving.
Andy, let's go. Molly's already in her car seat.
But, Mom, Woody's arm ripped.
Oh, no. Maybe we can fix him on the way.
No, just leave him.
I'm sorry, honey, but you know, toys don't last forever.
Yard sale.
Okay, let's see what's up here.
Yes, you can help take his paws off my pal.
I'll give you 50 cents for all this junk.
Oh, now, how did this get
just
down
here? Just the sheriff. Nice and easy.
Pro. Very well. $5.
I'm sorry. It's an old family toy.
No.
Now just walk away.
Wait.
The other way.
I'll give you 50 bucks for it.
50 bucks ain't bad.
It's not for sale.
Everything's for sale. Or trade. You like my watch?
Sorry.
He's safe.
Way to go, Andy's mouth.
All right, she showed him.
Lady. Molly, don't touch
lady,
that, sweetie.
Lady.
Yeah, go home, Mr. Fancy Car.
Ooh. Hold on.
What's up?
Molly.
What is it, Buzz?
Molly, up right there, sweetie. Andy, come on, hon. Time to go. Hey, you fixed Woody.
Yeah, glad I decided not to take him to camp. His whole arm might have come off.
Yes! I'm starving.
Don't get washed hands. Okay, Mom?
Beautiful.
I'm so glad to see this old lamp go to a good home. We've had it since Molly was a baby.
Molly, are you sure it's all right?
Yeah, I don't want it anymore.
Thank you.
And thank you again for everything. I really appreciate it.
Oh, my pleasure. I'm glad it all worked out.
Mom, where's Woody?
Andy, come inside.
I can't find Woody.
Get inside.
You're going to jail, Bart. Ah, watch out! Mom?
No, no, no. Just keep playing. Just pretend I'm not here.
Oh, no. Molly.
No, it's okay, Mom. It's a 50-foot baby from outer space. And she's on a rampage. Run for your lives.
Forget them.
Does the red light mean it's going?
Come on, say happy birthday to Molly.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, charming.
You got a friend in me.
Look how tall you're getting.
When the road looks.
Can I have your computer?
No.
Your video games?
Forget it, Molly. Okay, Andy, let's get to work here. Anything you're not taking to college either goes in the attic or it's trash.
Mom, I'm not leaving till Friday.
Come on, it's garbage day.
Mom.
Look, it's simple. Skateboard, college. Little League trophy, probably attic. Apple core, trash. You can do the rest.
Why do you still have these toys?
Molly, out of my room.
3 more days and it's mine.
Molly, you're not off the hook either. You have more toys than you know what to do with. Some of them could make other kids really happy.
What kids?
The children at the daycare. They're always asking for donations.
What's daycare?
Shh,
no buts. You choose the toys you want to donate. I'll drop them off at Sunnyside. Andy, come on. You need to start making decisions.
Like what?
Like, what are you going to do with these toys? Should we donate them to Sunnyside?
No.
Maybe sell them online?
Mom, no one's going to want those old toys. They're junk.
Fine. You have till Friday. Anything that's not packed for college or in the attic is getting thrown out.
Whatever you say, Mom.
Andy! That's not trash! Hey there!
Wow! Haven't seen you in ages.
I just wanted to drop these old toys off. Is this Bonnie? Look how big you are!
Say hi, sweetie.
Hi.
Hey, how are your kids? Molly and Andy?
Not kids anymore. Andy's going to college on Friday.
What?
Can you believe it?
You sure they won't miss these?
No, they never get played with.
He's looking in the attic. Wait, there's Mom. Why is he so upset? Oh, no. Oh, this is terrible.
Mom, we've said goodbye like 10 times.
Oh, Andy.
Mom, it's okay.
I know. It's just... I wish I could always be with you.
You will be, Mom.
Yeah. Who's a good dog? Who's a good doggy? I'm gonna miss you.
He's telling you to go already.
Come on, get the rest of your things.
Okay, Buster. Now don't let Molly near my stuff. Hey, Mom. So, you really think I should donate these?
It's up to you, honey. Whatever you want to do.